how do you feel about having owned this type of magazine?
Ashamed.
Nice.
Do you have anything you want to say to women for having owned this offensive magazine?
I'm sorry, women.